Coffman leads the third set of the Battle of Dublin against Jerome, 24-23. Coffman two games to one, and they'll get a chance to play Scioto for the championship.